Did you see that everyone did?
The main purpose of our visit is quite firstly is to discuss the establishment of sister-sister relations between Davao City and Chongqing. And secondly, is to discuss some of the cooperation projects in economic and trade. And yesterday we had a city tour around Manila and Seoul City, and also visited some of the parks and sightseeing spots of Manila. And we can strongly sense that with your administration, your mayor, the city's landscape has been greatly improved, and we are seeing introduction of the video. Chongqing is a major industrial city in the western part of China. And the only provincial level municipality which is administered directly by the central government in western China. It is also a national level central city. Chongqing plays a very important role because of its strategic geographical location in China, and thus it plays a unique and significant role in China's regional development endeavors, and this city has a great impact in general in China. Our city has an area of 82,400 square kilometers and a population of 33 million. The area is like a middle-sized province in China. In 2018, our GDP exceeded 2 trillion RMB. And our industrial growth value has exceeded 2.5 trillion RMB. And the social consumable sales exceeded 1 trillion RMB. The import and export total value exceeded 50 million RMB. The foreign direct investment attracted by our city every year has been exceeding 10 billion US dollars. Economic development, especially in industrial development and manufacturing. Our two pillar industries are electronic information and automobile. Both of these industries have major market share in the world. For laptop computers, Chongqing produces 60 million units every year. We are the largest manufacturer of laptop computers in the world. And for smartphones, Chongqing produces 350 million annually. 350 million. Yes, we are the largest manufacturing base for these two products in the world. And in terms of the automobile and motorcycle industry, for automobile vehicles, we have the capacity to produce 4 million units annually, and for motorcycle, the annual production is 4 million units. Thank you. huge potential for cooperation between the Philippines and with Manila. That is why we hope after this precious meeting of today, Chongqing and Manila can strengthen its frequency of exchanges and communication. It's a famous cultural heritage of China, and you can see the main landscape of Chongqing.
Thank you.
一定会把它保护。
Thank you very much. 没有，没有。